Last week, you earned the opportunity to face Damian Priest for his North American Championship. However, after the match, Priest announced a $50,000 bounty for anyone who could successfully take you out. How have you been dealing with this situation?
Look, it's clear that Damian Priest knows he can't beat me. So this was the only solution he could come up with to hold on to his championship. But it's not going to work. So far, no one's even attempted to cash in on the bounty. And that tells me that just like Priest, the rest of the NXT locker room wants no part of me. So it's been business as usual. If anyone does want to try to cash in, I'll consider it a warm-up for Priest. And if not, I'm ready either way.